Hello.
Yeah.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon. So, can you introduce yourself?
My name is Dayan Villaluna. I am 23 years old.
Meron ako ng friend nag-message sa akin about interview. Kung ano ba yung ginagawa every time na mag-i-interview pag nag-apply ka dito sa Hong Kong. So, ipapakita natin yung video ko nung mga panahon nung nag-a-apply pa ako and ini-interview ako ng agency, isa sa mga agency na yun yung kinuhala ng amo ko sa akin. Eh. So, without further ado, let's go and watch it!
Hello!
Yeah,
good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon. So, can you introduce yourself?
My name is Dayan Villaluna. I am 23 years old. I am married. I have one son. I finished a vocational course, commercial cooking. I have two brothers and four sisters. I am the eldest of my family.
Okay, so you are married with one son, right?
Yes, ma'am.
How old is your son?
He is only 7 months.
7 months. So, who will be take care of your son if you go to Hong Kong?
My husband and my mother.
Okay. So, how if you feel homesick when you work in Hong Kong?
I will focus to my work and for the employer's needs, and I will tell to myself that my children need money.
Yeah, for future, right?
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
So, do you have any working experience in abroad? Just in Philippines?
Yes.
Okay, so are you able to touring the simple, like kindergarten school for the homework?
Yes, of course, I will do that, ma'am.
Okay, so are you able for sing a song for the young kids?
Sure, ma'am.
Can you try for me?
Okay. Baba black sheep, have you ever wool? Yes, sir, three bags full. One for the master and one for the dame, and one for the cats who live on the lane.
Okay, thank you so much. So, did you have any allergy for the food?
No, ma'am.
No, so you cannot eat everything?
Yes.
Are you scared of dogs?
No.
So, for in case if your holiday is not on Sunday, are you okay?
Yes, ma'am. It's okay.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Yeah. So arranged by employer. Are you okay with that, right?
Yes.
Okay. So because in Hong Kong, the place is very small. How if you find employer and need to share the room with the kids? I mean the young kids.
It's okay, ma'am.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Yeah, but my wish you have oven room, but sometimes their flat is small size, so some of them need to arrange you with their kids, one kid like that, or maybe one baby girl need to
it's
share
okay.
room with you. It's okay. So how long you will be work in Hong Kong?
Yes, ma'am. Pardon, please.
Yeah, I'm say how long you will be work in Hong Kong?
My contract was 2 years.
Yeah, after.
Yes, after that, as long as the employer needs me, I will still be there and I will treat my employer as my family.
Okay. So, I wish to see you soon in Hong Kong. So, do you have any message for your future employer here?
All I wish is that they will like me and they will accept me as their employee. And I hope that they will like me soon.
Okay, thank you so much. And are you ready for everything, right?
Yes.
Okay, especially money, I want to say. Okay, thank you so much. My wish to see you soon. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Kabuuan, yun lang po yung itatanong sa inyo and sasagutin nyo na. And don't worry po, kasi kung ano yung tanong niya, At kung ano din yung sagot mo, nakascript po yun sa harap ng camera, sa harap ng computer. Kasi nakaharap ko naman yan sa computer. Pag ini-interview ka ng taga Hong Kong dito or agency dito sa Hong Kong. So, huwag po kayong kabahan. Actually, kahit sabihin ko huwag kayong kabahan, nakakakaba talaga yun. Pero just relax yourself. Huwag kayong mag-alala kung anong dapat gawin, anong dapat isagot. Kasi nasa script na po, nakascript na po lahat ng sasabihin nyo. Kaya huwag po kayong mag-alala. And kung gusto nyo talaga mag-apply dito sa Hong Kong, kasi alam ko naman na crisis ngayon sa Pilipinas at ang daming nangangailangan at nawala ng trabaho. So, why not try here in Hong Kong? So, try nyo mag-apply habang naghihintay kayo kasi matagal talaga. Sabi nga ng ako, yung friend niya, kasi kuha sila ng bagong yaya, bagong helper. So, ang process daw nun ay 6 months. So, habang wala pa kayong trabaho, so kung gusto nyo mag-try dito sa Hong Kong, why not, diba? So, habang naghihintay kayo, may 6 months kayo nahihintayin bago kayo makapunta dito. So, maybe next year. So, salamat po sa panonood. So, yun lang po. Sana po nakatulong ang video na ito. And patuloy po ako kayong mag-suporta. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. And give me a thumbs up if you like. And share mo na rin po sa mga friends mo na gusto mag-apply dito sa Hong Kong. And paki-comment na lang sa baba kasi baka may mga tanong ka pa na hindi ko nasagot at hindi nasagot. Shoutout po lang po pala si Ma'am Jonna na nagtanong ng tanong na ito. So, binigyan mo po ako ng idea na kumuha ng video na ito and para makatulong din sa iba natin mga friends dyan or mga kababayan natin sa Pilipinas na interesadong mag-apply dito sa Hong Kong. So, sana po nakatulong sa inyo ang video na ito. And patuloy na pa tayo magsuportahan at enjoy lang ang buhay. And huwag po tayong mawawala ng pag-asa kasi nangyayari lahat ng ito kasi may purpose si God. At dapat it's time na din na para ma-enjoy natin kung ano man ang meron tayo na kasama natin ang pamilya natin. So, yun lang po. Thank you! Once again, this is J.N. Villaluna. Thanks for watching this video and see you on my next video. Bye!